Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Shotcut Video Editor on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing Shotcut, let us first understand why to use Shotcut and why to install Shotcut for video editing. Now Shotcut is like completely free and open source video editor, so it is like you can use it for commercial purposes as well. So unlike other video editing softwares like Adobe Premiere Pro, Filmora and all, so those are paid one. So you need to pay a certain amount to, you know, use those videos for commercial purpose. But here, this product that I am going to show you, that is Shotcut, is like completely free and you can easily install it on your system and you can easily edit your video for publishing. So let's dive in into our video and see how to install Shotcut. So for that, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and enter this word. Just simply type Shotcut download, then enter, and you can see that our shotcut.org is basically our first search result. So just simply click on download Shotcut and it will going to redirect you to this official site of Shotcut. So here you can see that under site 1 for sub, it is available for Windows installer and also portable version is rightly there. So I'm going to, you know, just simply click on this Windows installer. I don't need any portable version. And by the way, if you are using some other operating system like Linux and all, so like macOS, Linux, so you can also install that one. And since I am going to install it for Windows, so I just simply clicked on Windows there and it has, see, rightly downloaded over here, right? So to install Shotcut, just, you know, simply click on our installer and it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. Let us first minimize our download directory, right? And you can see this is our license agreement. So you can just simply agree it. And this is our destination folder for Shotcut. So like they're going to create the Shotcut folder in our program files. So you can keep this default, or if you want to change this destination folder, that you can easily do by just, you know, simply clicking on browse button. But I'm going to keep this all default and then just simply click on next. So here you can see there are some checkboxes. So I'd like to check this create desktop shortcut icon so that, you know, I can easily open our Shotcut, right? You know, just simply clicking over here. So they're going to create a desktop shortcut over there, right? And this remote shortcut settings from registry, I'd not like to check this because it's not required for the time being. So I'm going to check only this 4 and then just simply click on install. And you can see it has rightly started extracting, and after completion of extracting, it will start installing. Right, you can also click on show details and you can see like how the things are actually happening. So this installing will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after finishing of this process. Yeah, so welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Shotcut is rightly installed. So you can see that it is correctly completed. So just, you know, simply click on close. So as you can see that our desktop shortcut is right created over here for Shotcut. So just, you know, simply double click on it to start launching our Shotcut. And you can see that our Shotcut has rightly started launching. And you can see that our Shotcut has rightly launched over here. Right. So this is the interface of our Shotcut. So you can see that you can easily open any file from here. Right, you can do all export keyframes and everything are all here. So if you need a detailed video on, you know, Shotcut, like how to edit videos using Shotcut, so please, you know, do drop a comment in our comment sections and I'm going to make a detailed video about, you know, how to edit videos in Shotcut. So for that, just, you know, simply drop a comment, right? So that's pretty much all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to install Shotcut. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.